Ladies and gentlemen, for the flyweight championship of the world, introducing the challenger, Nathan San Figueredo. Official weight 124 for the former champion. Official weight, 124 for the champion! All right, I'm here with the former champion, Davison Figueredo. You guys have had two amazing fights together. This is an incredible opportunity for you. A third fight, a chance to regain your title. Give us your thoughts on tomorrow night's fight.
Davison, depois de duas lutas incríveis, você tem uma terceira luta agora. Uma grande oportunidade para você. O que você está pensando agora?
Okay, I've come back. More strong. Foram quatro meses eu treinando para pegar esse cara. Treinando com esse Rudo Erika Barracinha. Vou ferrar esse cara amanhã. Tenho certeza disso. Meu cinturão, espero que ele tenha cuidado dele.
It's been four months training to get this guy with Eric and Henry. And tomorrow, I'm gonna screw him over. You know what? I hope he took good care of my belt. That's mine.
Davison Figueredo, ladies and gentlemen, good luck, sir. See you tomorrow night. I'm with the champ. You got a lot of fans here, champ. Brandon Moreno, first of all, what does it feel like to be the champion? And what does it feel like to get a chance to defend your title from the man you took it from?
Yo, I'm so happy right now, man. Watch all the people feel, here support me. I don't have too much to say. In this sport, still alive itself, to find peace, you need to seek war, man. Con el corazón en la mano les prometo, cabrones, que mañana se va a escuchar Viva